One day to Father's Day. Today, the reaction video has been a song that my wife and my daughters are saying, "Daddy, stop playing it." And it's a beautiful song. It's not that they dislike the song. It's the reality that I play it about 20 times a day. You like my shirt? Dad's a dope. My daughter got this for me today. Listen, if you'd please like and subscribe to the channel somewhere up there. Please support the show with our Cash App. God bless you. This is Coco Jones. I see you. Wow.
Welcome to the camp.
Coco Jones on Reactions by Shawn Spilman. Subscribe, like, share the channel. If you're a lover of music, then you've come to the right place.
Something about your hands on my body.
What?
Feels better than any man I ever met. Something about the way you just give me. Try not, don't, cause I can't forget.
She says something that is very powerful to any man. We know it is likely in America or likely in the world today that your woman has had other lovers prior to you. Same thing for the ladies. She gives him a great compliment. Your hands feel better on my body than any other man. Let's keep rolling.
You got a feel and a soul that I need in my life. Oh, and though we may grow, I don't know why we don't grow up. Maybe I need you. I breathe you. Turning my heart blue. Maybe I need you. When I leave you, I see you.
Angelic voice. In every relationship and every love, there will be struggles. Do you see back when she first walked in? She was happy to see him and he put his hand up. Hold up, I'm too busy. I don't know if that's trying to say they're already having a disagreement, but did you see that smile turn to a frown? From a great day going up and now turning down. Let's keep going.
First we agree that we better as friends. I delete every message that we send. Try to move on with somebody less like you. I don't know how we end up in the red. Find myself reading your comments again. And then we end up in each other's heads. It all makes sense because you've got a feel and a soul that I need in my life, babe.
I need you back, babe. Oh, golly.
Oh, whoa. And though we may grow, I don't know why we don't grow up, babe. Babe. Maybe just maybe.
Coco Jones, I See You, reactions by Shawn Spilman. Like and subscribe. Check out our channel. What do I say about that? She's physically beautiful. Both of them are great looking people. Who better to use in a video than people that are appealing on the eyes? Did you see the wealth? Did you see the jewelry? Did you see the nice home? That may be attractive for people that don't have it, but once you get it, you realize that's not happiness. Happiness is not determined by the materialistic things you have. It is a peace that you have. It's a love that you have. Coco Jones, you did that. I'd love to get you on the show. This show is slowly growing because of supporters like you. I'd love for you to donate to the Cash App below. I'd love for you to like, subscribe, and share, and leave your comments. Coco Jones, I See You. That hits me almost like some music from Anita Baker back in the day. Who knows about Anita Baker? Soulful. It resonates to my truth. Have you ever been hurt before in a relationship? Have you been the one doing the hurting, or have you both? Has it been a mutual thing where you just can't get it right? But I need you in my soul. God bless you. I hope you all doing well. We're having a marathon with Dads Are Dope. Tomorrow's Father's Day. We want to give a shout out to the fathers that are doing right by their children. Where would a village, a nation, a people be without manly men, without men that are providers, conquerors, warriors, spiritual leaders, advisors, just comforting, just being a male. God bless you. Love y'all. Y'all have a great evening. Tune in.